I worked for corrections almost 10 years here in the state of Wisconsin. During that time, I thought that's what I wanted to do with my life. I realized real quickly that's not what I wanted to do with my life. So basically a big push in my life was to change, and UWGB offered a transfer credits to come into their electrical engineering technologies program. Looking into the program, it fit everything that I wanted to do. I've been married for 18 years. I have two kids at home, a 4 and a 9-year-old. And on top of all that, I work full time. So the challenges for me was, how do I balance all that work, all the school, and all my family life so everything still stays afloat and I don't fail? The biggest tool for me was just being honest with everybody. I wouldn't have been able to do any of this. I wouldn't be in the position that I am today. I wouldn't have the knowledge that I have today if it wasn't for UWGB and going through the program with the instructors that I have had, and just using that practical knowledge and that theoretical knowledge that they were able to support as I was learning it. I'm a phoenix. I mean, in my mind, I'm everything that is a phoenix. And that drive inside of me, whatever you want to call it, pushed me to what I am doing today. And it's that drive that represents the phoenix in my mind. So for me, it's the perfect symbol for the school that I would go to as an adult going to school, If you have that drive and you have that willingness, you gotta push yourself. You only get this one life, so you might as well make the most of it while you're here.